Hi guys, and welcome to the second episode of Stardew Valley. I have Turtle with me again.
Hello.
What's that video?
What?
Okay then.
Yes.
Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach. Sometime I've got something for you. Will do, mister. But I have to plant these first and water them.
What are those?
Water them, not what are those. And I have a slight feeling that I know what he's gonna give me. Because he just got back from a fishing trip. Turtle, shut up. Before 5 p.m. Let's go.
You know what you should do again?
What?
Should do another episode of Emily is Away.
Oh, on my channel, yeah. Should. But I resetted my computer, so the data is gone, so I won't be able to do it again. I can restart. If you want.
You can like watch the video and do all your stuff again. And like make the same choices and all that.
I could also restart and upload it on Animal Club.
Like what I'm gonna have to do with Two Tycoon.
You had to do a restart?
My Two Tycoon file got deleted.
Oh my god. Sorry, no. But I have to read this first. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good. To finally meet ya. So this is Willy. He's the local fisherman. Weren't he? Stardew Valley. He's a pretty nice guy. There's not much to say about him. He's just down to earth. Ah. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. I don't have a pirate accent, so I'm not gonna read it like that. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough money to buy me a new rod. So... here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. So this house is his shop. You received a bamboo pole. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, the shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Wait, let me read that again. If it smells, it sells. Haha, that's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Thank you, Willy. And he's back at his smoking pipe. Okay, I'm done. You can talk again.
Huh?
I'm done reading. So this is fishing. I'm gonna catch one fish. I'm pretty good at it, I'm not the best at it, so don't expect some fails. if they actually bite. There we go. Okay, the first one you cannot fail because it stops when it does, but the bar stops when you are not in the fish, but it doesn't usually do that. The better your fishing rod is, the wider the green bar will be, so it will be easier. But this one is pretty small, so expect me to fail a lot at this fishing rod. So yeah, Emily is away. I never ended that game, did I? You see, if I go away from the fish, the bar will lower, and if you go too, if the bar goes too far down, you fail. Why do you want me to start over? Turtle.
Huh?
Why do you want me to start over?
What do you mean?
That Emily is away, why do you want me to start over? I got a side. Why do you want me to restart it?
Because I liked the first episode.
How many episodes did I? Only one?
One.
Yeah, I could do it again. I'm gonna check this real quick. No, it's not in my Steam file again, but if I remember correctly, it's a free game, so I can download it again.
If it's free, I'll do a freaking video on it.
If it's not free, I'll buy it again.
It probably doesn't cost that much, though.
No, because it's a pretty... Sorry that I'm gonna say this, but it's a pretty... short and stupid game. Emily is away.
Aren't you recording?
Yep. I am. Pick and wait.
Oh wow.
How did you spell Emily again? Wait.
Emily.
There's an Emily in this game, so I could just look at this. I didn't meet her yet, so I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna meet her real quick if she's in the house. Emily? Oh wait, I did meet her, didn't I? Yes, Emily. With an I, not with an E. Typed it with an E. I know now. Not for you, I think. I'll do it for the Animal Club, if you want.
Okay.
So here is Emily, by the way. So I want in this let's play, my husband Kent is a soldier working overseas. That's why he's not here right now. I know he'll come back safe once his tour is over. So I want in this let's play Shodi to be my best friend, and maybe Penny, or I'm not gonna take Leah because I already have Leah in my other, Penny or Haley to be my wife. Hi Granny, don't mind my husband George, he isn't very friendly to strangers. Yeah, I noticed. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounded exhausting. No, I have not. I just can't find any new people. money. My nephew Sean has been staying at my place the last month. That's Hilly. Oh, you're the new farmer boy, aren't you? Yes, I am. I'm Hilly. Hi, Hilly. Let's see if Sam's home. Yeah, yes, but he's home. You cannot enter a room if you don't have two hearts with the character living in that room. You can enter their house, but not their rooms. So yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, how was your first night in the old college? Great. Your grandpa used to complain about a rickety old bed, but I think deep down he actually loved that house. He probably did. George, are you home? It's irritating. To meet all these new people here. Named George, by the way. Now buzz off. Sheesh. If you meet him, he'll get friendlier. I will say this. But, oh hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. Who have turn. Have I met Pierre yet? I have. Abigail, Clint. I can't go meet Clint right now. So, there's one character, the wizard, who you cannot meet until later, so I'm not gonna meet him yet. There's Clint. He is the blacksmith. Hi, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith. If you ever need to upgrade your tools, I'm your guy. And you'll see these things around, but they're out of order. They will be reopened later, but that's gonna take a while. Not gonna say why. Turtle, you're so quiet.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting some stuff done right now.
Hey kid, the name's Bam. Bam loves to drink. Don't be a jerk and we'll get along fine. Bam is pretty nice. I must say that.
god.
It's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. So, yeah. When he's at work, you can't really meet him or talk to him. There's Abigail. Hi, Abby. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving in. On into that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
Mangle.
Yes.
Remember that joke you made?
A good joke.
On Messenger when I said, "Hi, today's National Love You Day," and you said you can't send it back.
No, it says because I'm international. So for those who don't get it, Turtle sent me a message on Messenger saying that it's National I Love You Day. And I sent, and you have to send it back to 10 people, and I said, I can't send that back. And he said, that's no problem. And I said, I know, you know why I can't send it back? Because I'm international, I live in Belgium.
Oh god, they got me.
Well, hello there, I'm Gus Chef and the owner of the Stardew Trop Saloon. A Stardew is a little secret thing in this game, and I'm not gonna tell anything about it because it's special. Hi, please relax and enjoy yourself. So yeah, you can buy a lot of things here, like recipes. You can't do the recipes till you have a kitchen, and the kitchen costs like 10,000. I'm gonna give a little tip. The salad is what Leah loves. So if you keep buying a salad, you have 10 hearts with her in no time. Who do I still have to meet? So I still have to meet these people. Yes, Elliot. Forgot his name. Sebastian and Demetrius. Demetrius is up north, Elliot is down south, and yes, should be coming along here. Dot. Hi. She's a little shy. Just like Benny. There's Elliot. Ah, the new farmer. We've all been expecting. And whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. It's a pleasure to meet you too. I think he has a past life from a captain. I don't know, he looks that way, but we'll find out if we get 2 hearts with him and can enter his cabin. Probably. This is the old, what's it called? Community center. It's old. I can say that. Yeah. By doing this, you do add 4G. And by doing that, wild things can grow faster, will appear sooner, so always do this. It helps a lot by getting some money. The next day I'm gonna do some new things, but that's for the next episode, probably because I've already been at 20 minutes. So I'm gonna end it off with meeting all people who I can meet. If I don't forget someone. Yes, Demetrius. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. No problem.
My God.
Hi, Sebastian. Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Was it my phone? I don't know. No, it wasn't. Let's see, who I still need to meet. So the wizard, who I cannot meet, and Linus. I remember this name. So that's the wild growth. And you can sell these things, and then you get money. This is where Linus lives. A stranger, hello. And you'll see, because you cannot meet the wizard, you don't have to meet him, and you'll complete the quest. And I have to give someone a gift, so I'm gonna give him this. This is a great gift, thank you. And it will get me 100 gold. Getting started. So, that's it for today, guys. I'm gonna go to sleep. You see, here's a little path. I can't do anything to that. There's a railroad there, but I cannot access it. Not yet, anyway. Little spoiler. I didn't spoil much, but I did spoil some things. So I'm gonna sell my fish and whatever that is. Doing some work on my way. Tomorrow, in the next episode, I'm gonna do some things that will help me get more money and really easily, so it's gonna be exciting. Let's check the TV real quick and go to bed. So, in the next episode, it's gonna rain all day, which is good, and I don't have to water my plants, and I don't have to waste any more energy because I need my energy. Welcome back to Welkin's Oracle. Blah blah blah. The spirits are very happy today, which we have seen because they have helped us a lot. Yeah, the fortune teller you have to watch in the morning, the weather report you can watch every day because it will save you for the next day. Some fish, not much, but enough to get started. So yeah, guys, that's it for this episode. Turtle and I are gonna record an episode of Crafting That now. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye. Turtle.
Yeah.
You wanna say something to the fans?
Oh, bye.